will discuss pole of the line LX plus MY plus N equal to 0 with respect to the circle. Now, X square plus Y square is equal to A square. Assume that this is polar equation. LX plus MY plus N equal to 0, X square plus Y square equal to A square. Given circle is X square plus Y square equal to A square. Given line is LX plus MY plus N is equal to 0. Now, we need to find out the pole of LX plus MY plus N equal to 0 with respect to the circle. Where a particular line has a pole, it is basically a polar. So, we assume that let PX1, Y1 be the pole of 2 with respect to 1. That is, PX1, Y1 is the pole of the given line with respect to the circle. Now, basically we know that polar equation of PX1, Y1 with respect to circle is S1 is equal to 0. How to write S1 now? XX1 plus YY1 minus A square equal to 0. Now, you call it equation number 3. We know that for the point PX1, Y1, 2 is the polar and 3 is also polar. That means 2 and 3 represent the same line. 2 comma 3 represent same line. Now, comparing coefficients will get, you see, x coefficient is x1 here, x coefficient is L here. So, x1 by L is equal to y1 by M is equal to minus A square by N. Therefore, x1 comma y1 is given by minus A square L by N minus A square M by N. Clearly, N is not equal to 0 because division by 0 is not accepted.